That's right. Wow. I've never been to such a place. Oh, it's not here. Where is it? It's strange. Naoko, have you seen my notebook?
Why are you asking me?
What are you doing? Naoko?
Here, take these.
Thanks.
Naoko! What's wrong, Naoko?
Papa, this man sneaked in through the window and attacked me. He cut my clothes into tiny ribbons.
You little bastard! I'll kill you!
Go ahead. Throw yourself to the ground and beg for mercy, just like all the others. Plead with them not to kill you. You can't say that I tricked you, that you're the victim. We'll just see how big your love really is.
What the?
Mayor Katsura, I have a confession to make. I love Naoko!
Huh?
Give him the treatment!
Go ahead!
Why didn't you make excuses? Why didn't you beg for mercy? Are you a fool? Or are you trying to protect me? It can't be! He said he loves me? It must be a lie! Stop! Stop! Leave him alone! This is all my fault! Don't blame Mr. Kentaro! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I just wish you'd been sorry a little quicker. Naoko.
I guess I missed my chance to go to the red light district, but I learned a lot. Huh?
You forgot this. I'm sorry.
Thanks. It's okay.
Kentaro, when your wounds heal, if you still don't hate me, please come back and visit this town again.
Well...
And when you do, I want you to be the one to take my virginity.
Okay. Oh?
You all right with this, sir? Just making him leave town for a while?
He's a strong man, despite his youth and relative inexperience. He didn't try to make any excuses. A man like that is worth keeping around.
Kentaro, you were right. Until now, I've lived in the shadow of my father. But all that will change. It will change because I met you, Mr. Kentaro.
Kentaro Oe, age 25. After studying law at Tokyo University, he left the school before graduation. Curiously enough, however, he had already finished all the courses required for his degree. Since that time, he has roamed the land, changing jobs frequently as he studies the world around him. In peak mental and physical condition, he is always studying, seeking new knowledge. And who knows, perhaps someday, he may even save the world.
Say 先ですか？